It is street repair time as the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom takes you to Pawtucket. The city has started to repave 20 miles of roadways in a citywide project. The paving is expected to last through mid-November. The project is being paid for through the state's Municipal Road and Bridge Revolving Fund. The mayor there says even more roads could be repaired in the next 3 years if Pawtucket voters approve a $15 million bond question on the ballot this November.